Metallography is the science of examining and determining the constitution and the underlying structure of the constituents in metals, alloys, and materials. The importance of microstructure in influencing the properties of metals and alloys has long been recognized. Grain size, shape, and the distribution of second phase particles are important in determining the behavior of most structural metals. The basic steps in metallographic analysis include sampling, specimen preparation, which involves sectioning and cutting, mounting, planar grinding, rough and final polishing and etching, followed by microscopic observation, digital imaging, documentation, and quantitative data extraction. Metallography is used in almost all stages during the lifetime of a component, from the initial materials development to production, manufacturing process control, and even failure analysis when required. Good metallographic techniques are essential to obtaining accurate results in the analyses. This course showcases the various metallographic techniques involved in specimen sampling and preparation.